Yeah, it was a bit of a funny story. I was just traveling Europe a little bit, and my cousin lives in Nijmegen. So I came to her house, was living with her. I asked her, "Can I borrow your bike? I just want to watch the training from NEC Nijmegen." And then I approached the training and talked to Patrick Porthuizen and Ron de Groot. And from there, they gave me a chance in the second team, and it's going good.
Now you're the NEC Kiwi.
Yeah, I hope so. I don't think no Kiwi players have played here before, but you never know, maybe I can be the first.